to walk along the public beaches of Florida, to breathe the clean air of the Rocky Mountains, and to canoe on the Allegash River in Maine is to understand what it means to have clean air and clean water and a decent environment for everyone.
Ed Muskie has written virtually every major piece of environmental legislation passed by the Congress in the 20th century.
Muskie, for the country.